Hey, what's going on, guys? Game Theory Boy here, and today I'm by myself, maybe being joined by Quinn in a few minutes.
Speak.
But today we are going on this task cannot and wait. Doing some challenges.
Don't just stand there.
So yeah, this should be fun.
Yes. What is it?
Okay, surrounds the Slayer and Swirling Stem that deals 900 terror damage to by enemies over 100 seconds. Oh, I can't build any of these anyways.
I would ask your help. The winds of change strike us all.
Complete one of the following. Kref's Skarn's Defiance, Kref's Shrike's... Okay.
Clear skies.
Okay, but last episode, you guys did not see this, but I unlocked the guns. I crafted them. Oh, he's in a hunt. Let's go on and do some private hunts today.
Someone to help me train this new slayer. Is it just me? Are there more would-be slayers? That's gotta work that out.
If I had a ramp, I wanted to know what it was really like to be legendary Cat Sorrel. Probably have a lot of rats.
Well, right now this is a little bit of torture going on. I'm trying just to wait for the shrike to go on and appear. Let's go now. And have a lot of fun. Time to test out the guns. Ha ha ha. Jokes. Ha ha. Due to how strong this stupid character is. Okay, let's ready up right now. It's medium based on my current loadout. That does not sound very good. And yes, my character is actually a male. I do not know if I'm actually gonna like this.
Thank you.
not going as good as I thought it was going to. Okay, so this is actually getting a little bit easier. Okay, you are not being very nice. I'm actually really enjoying this class. Like not? Okay, can you like not do that, please? Ah, shoot. Okay, want to continue? Did you just die already, please?
Thank you.
Yep, and there I go. Dead. D-E-D. Die! Please just die.